Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn the remaining part of 18th lesson. Our lesson name is Simple, Complex and Compound Sentence. Okay, today we are going to learn compound sentence. Okay, the definition of that compound sentence. Look here, compound sentences are those that are formed using coordinating conjunctions. Okay, compound sentence means what in Marathi? Sayukta Vakya. संयुक्त वाक्य. कंपाउंड सेंटेंस आर दोज दैट आर फॉर्म्ड यूजिंग कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शन्स का वापर करून जे सेंटेंस तयार होतात त्यांना आपण काय म्हणतो? संयुक्त वाक्य असे म्हणतो. दैट इज कॉल्ड कंपाउंड सेंटेंस. ओके, फॉर एग्जांपल लुक हियर, राजेश वेंट टू पुणे एंड ही सॉ हिज फ्रेंड देयर. ओके, राजेश वेंट टू पुणे and he saw his friend there. In this example, look here, there is one conjunction that is called coordinating conjunction that joins two equal parts or words. That is called coordinating conjunctions. Okay, this sentence is a compound sentence. He vakya kasa ahe? Sayukta vakya ahe, ja madhye ki coordinating conjunction ne vakya tayar zhale form. Okay, that are formed using coordinating conjunctions. Okay, what is meant by the coordinating conjunctions? We learned before in first terms. Okay, that means we learned already. Coordinating conjunctions are those which connects equal to each other. That means that connects equal part. Equal parts म्हणजे समान महत्व असणारे भाग जोडण्याचं काम करतो कोण? Coordinating conjunctions. Okay, they can join together words, phrases and clauses. Okay, बघा ते काय काय जोडण्याचं काम करतं, कनेक्ट करण्याचं. टुगेदर इक्वल्स असलेले, समान असलेले वर्ड्स, फ्रेजेस अँड क्लॉजेस. आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? ओके, कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शन्स कनेक्ट. Connect means join. Similar words are there. Okay, join. Remember this. Connect means join. Okay, join equals. Equals means same. Remember this. This is a similar words of that. Equals. Equals means same. Same to each others, and they are or they can join together words, phrases, and clauses also. That is called coordinating conjunctions. And coordinating conjunctions 7 in numbers. We already learned that the coordinating conjunctions 7 in number. Okay, they are for and not, but or it so. Okay, we already make a trick fanboys like that. Okay, for and not, but, or, it, so. Take first letter of that word, F, then A, first letter, then N, fan. Then take first letter, B, then take first letter, O, then take first letter, Y, and then take first letter, S. How to revise or remember this? With the trick of, it is a one trick. Fan voice is a trick. For and nor, but or it so. These are the coordinating conjunctions. Okay, these are in 7 in numbers. Okay, I hope you understand what is meant by the compound sentence and what is meant by the coordinating conjunctions and its 7 in numbers. Okay, now here are some examples. Okay, we want to identify that is a compound sentence, simple sentence. Okay, look here first. It was time for date, comma, it was still light outside. In this example, if you observe, look here, the coordinating conjunction is here, it. Okay, we already learned that when the two equal parts joins with coordinating conjunction. ज्यावेळी समान असणारे भाग, शब्द किंवा क्लॉजेस, उपवाक्य coordinating conjunction ने जोडले जातात त्यावेळेस ते कुठलं वाक्य असतं? That sentence is compound sentence. Okay? That sentence is a compound sentence. Are you getting my point? बघा कळते का तुम्हाला की ज्यावेळेस दोन समान असलेले भाग कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शनने जोडलेले असतात तेव्हा आपण त्या वाक्याला काय म्हणतो, कंपाऊंड सेंटेन्स, संयुक्त वाक्य असे म्हणतो. नाव द नेक्स्ट एक्झाम्पल इज हिअर, द बॉय वेंट टू द पार्क. द बॉय वेंट टू द पार्क, इट इज अ सिंपल सेंटेन्स. सिंपल सेंटेन्स मीन्स व्हॉट? वन सब्जेक्ट, वन वर्ब और वन प्रेडिकेट, दैट इज कॉल्ड सिंपल सेंटेन्स. ओके, इट इज कॉल्ड सिंपल सेंटेन्स. Are you getting my point? The boy, look here. Okay, this one is the boy went to the park, and this is a simple sentence. Now, we like pizza. This one also simple sentence. Simple sentence. Okay, now look here. The boys went to the park, comma, but they did not go to the zoo. Okay, in this example, two equal parts come and they join with coordinating conjunction but. Okay, so that you can easily understand this sentence belong to coordinating, or that means that is compound sentence which joins with coordinating conjunction but. Hey, but ya coordinating conjunction na jodlela hai, don saman bhag jodlela hai, one sentence kutla hai, compound sentence, that is compound sentence. I write here, okay, compound sentence. Now the next example, look here. Because the boys went to the park, comma, they did not go to the zoo. Okay, look here, in this example two separate parties here, but this sentence not joined with coordinating conjunction. Okay, so that it is a complex sentence which have a comma. We already learned the definition of complex sentence, so that it is a complex sentence, mishra vakya. Okay, complex sentence, complex sentence. Okay, now the last sentence is this is a complex sentence. Now the last sentence, we like pizza, comma, and we like apples. Look here, the two equal parts joins with coordinating conjunctions that indicate this sentence is belong to compound sentence. Okay, this sentence belong to compound sentence. त्यामुळे हे वाक्य कसं आहे, मिश्र वाक्य, सॉरी संयुक्त वाक्य आहे. ओके, दिस वन इज कॉम्प्लेक्स मीन्स मिश्र वाक्य, अँड कंपाऊंड सेंटेन्स मीन्स संयुक्त वाक्य, अँड सिंपल सेंटेन्स मीन्स सरळ वाक्य किंवा साधे वाक्य. ओके, दीज आर द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेन्सेस, अँड वी कॅन इझिली अंडरस्टँड ऑर आयडेंटिफाय द सिंपल सेंटेन्स, कंपाऊंड सेंटेन्स अँड कॉम्प्लेक्स sentence. Okay, look here, the quick recap. It is a compound sentence definitions. Compound sentence are those that are formed, form means prepared, okay, form using coordinating conjunctions, and coordinating conjunctions are those which join or connect equals, equals means same part, okay, equals to each other. They can join together words, phrases and clauses. Okay, in this way we can see the all thing related with this compound sentence. The remaining part of this lesson we will see in tomorrow's class. Okay.